described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
ICARUS Films presents The Hermitage Dwellers. Inside, Valentina takes off a coat. She goes to put it in a cabinet. Subtitles. Before I came here, I worked as an engineer for nuclear plants. She puts on a dark green vest. But after perestroika, we got fired. Were sent into early retirement. So I came to work here, and I consider myself very fortunate. She checks her badge and her white hair in a mirror. Subtitles. I'm a Hermitagenik now. This is my home. She stands in a tall doorway between gallery rooms. A woman asks, can you show me where I am? She checks her map and says, you are in this little room here. You follow this route. With another woman.
Plan correctly this way. And to the right will be main stairs and ground floor. We have only one cafe. Okay. Sure. Toilet neither any stairs. And cafe only one. Okay.
She smiles as the visitor walks away, also smiling. Many visitors wander from room to room. Subtitles. The groups passing by, Canadians or Americans, they look just like me, old and gray. You see them thinking, what's that old woman doing here? But my eyes still shine. I'm not that old. Then you feel pity for yourself. As a Soviet engineer, I could afford to go on trips. Even long trips, traveling by plane. I wouldn't even dream about that now. You just wonder, what's become of me? In a painting, a woman wearing pearls and dark ringlets has round, slightly sunken eyes like Valentina, who gazes across the room. Another portrait has a man with long dark hair and a thin mustache. Valentina keeps looking around. A painting depicts a man with rosy cheeks and a white beard spilling over his ruffled collar. Another has a woman with light brown curls and a low neckline. Valentina sits in a chair in a gallery, scanning the room. She turns to another portrait. It's of another man with long hair, resting his head on his hand while the other hand holds a paper.
The Described and Captioned Media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.